When characters and elite troops have robes, sometimes it's nice to paint these robes in a really rich and regal purple. In this video, we're going to show you how to do that, and it's perfect for Sisters of Silence. Now, to do this, first of all, we're going to base coat the robes using Screamer Pink, and then we're going to do two coats of Druki Violet to enrich the colour. After that, we're going to reapply Screamer Pink, but this time as a highlight, and then we'll finish with a very fine highlight of Warp Fiend Grey. So then, starting out with Screamer Pink, I'm going to begin using a medium layer brush for this particular miniature because it's a good size brush for the sort of area I'm painting, but depending on what exactly you're painting, just the vary the brushes you need to. Once your paint's thinned down with a bit of water and nice and smooth, all you've got to do is apply this base colour to the areas you want to be purple. I'm going to start on the robes just down here, and I will be applying two thin coats. Next, apply two thin coats of Druki Violet. Now, I'm doing two thin coats here because if I did one thick coat, it would all run towards the bottom and pool down there, and I want to keep it even across the entire thing as I deepen the colour. Also, I'm applying this with a small layer brush, but that's just because some of these details are quite tricky to get to. For whatever you're painting, just pick a brush that's an appropriate size for the area you're doing. Once the shade's completely dry, we're now ready to go back to Screamer Pink to start highlighting. This time with a small layer brush, what you're looking to do is to paint a line following all the sharper creases and around the edge of the cloak as well. And then the last colour you need to finish off the cloak is Warp Fiend Grey, and this is just a very fine highlight in the very sharpest parts of the fabric. And there we are, really nice deep purple, perfect for any commanders or any elite units. And I hope you guys have found that one useful. We'll see you again soon.